नमस्ते गुरु कुलियंस, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी लर्न्ड अबाउट द डाटा हैंडलिंग, दैट व्हाट इज बार ग्राफ एंड हाउ वी मेक बार ग्राफ। टुडे वी आर प्रोसीडिंग टू आस्क दैट टॉपिक, दैट हाउ वी रीड द ग्राफ इन क्वेश्चंस, और वी कैन से दैट द इंफॉर्मेशन we learned from the previous lecture, today we are implementing that part on the questions. So let's see question number first. It is the bar graph of choice of beverages and number of people. It means this bar graph tells us that how many people like which type of the beverages, such as जूस, कॉफी, मिल्क, टी, सॉफ्ट ड्रिंक्स और यू कैन से दैट सम अदर थिंग। सो प्रोसीड टू आर क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट ऑफ द बार ग्राफ। हियर नोट दैट वन यूनिट इज इक्वल टू 40 पीपल। नाउ व्हाट इंफॉर्मेशन डू यू गेट फ्रॉम दिस बार ग्राफ? See, the question number first is, what information this bar graph gives to us? I told you already that this bar graph, by seeing this, we have seen that this bar graph tells us that, or gives the information that, which beverage is liked by how many people, or which beverage like the most liked at least. So this bar graph shows, I wrote answer number first, this bar graph tells us that which beverage is liked by how many people? Is it clear? The answer of the question number first is that this bar graph tells us that which beverage liked by how many people. For example, if we talk about the juices, juice is liked by 200 people. It means 200 people like the juice. If we talk about the coffee, that is 320 people like coffee. In same process, you can find how many people like milk, how many people like tea, and how many people like soft drinks. Now proceed towards the question number second. This is, which is the most favorite beverage? You know that here is the question, that which is the most favorite beverage. It means if the maximum number of people like the beverage, that is the example of the beverage which is liked most. So you have to go to the bar graph for this, for answering the second question. Here 200 people like juices, 320 people like coffee, and 400 people like tea. Here you are looking back, here tea is liked by maximum number of people, that is 400. Answer number second, which is the most favorite beverage from the graph? Tea is the most favorite beverage. And how many, if here one question also evolves from this question, how many people like the tea? There is 400. Is it ठीक है. नाउ प्रोसीड टू द थर्ड क्वेश्चन, विच इज द लीस्ट पॉपुलर बेवरेज. इट इज जस्ट अपोजिट टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकंड. आंसर नंबर थ्री, विच इज द लीस्ट पॉपुलर बेवरेज. विच इज द लीस्ट, हियर टी इज लाइक बाय 400 पीपल, कॉफी इज लाइक बाय 320, 200 पीपल लाइक जूस, 160 पीपल लाइक मिल्क, एंड 200 पीपल लाइक सॉफ्ट ड्रिंक्स. इट मीन्स 160 इज द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर फ्रॉम दीज. सो आंसर ऑफ थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज मिल्क. मिल्क इज द लीस्ट पॉपुलर बेवरेज. मिल्क इज द लीस्ट पॉपुलर बेवरेज एंड हाउ मेनी पीपल लाइक मिल्क, दैट इज इक्वल टू 160 पीपल लाइक मिल्क. आफ्टर दैट प्रोसीड टू आवर क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, हाउ मेनी पीपल प्रेफर टी ओवर कॉफी. सो रीड द क्वेश्चन कॉन्सेंट्रेशन, हाउ मेनी पीपल प्रेफर टी ओवर कॉफी. इट मीन्स वी हैव टू फाइंड हाउ मेनी मोर पीपल्स लाइक द टी देन कॉफी. सो फॉर आंसरिंग द क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर्थ, वी हैव टू सी द नंबर ऑफ पीपल्स हु लाइक कॉफी एंड टी ऑन द बार ग्राफ. सो नंबर ऑफ पीपल्स हु लाइक कॉफी इज 320 एंड नंबर ऑफ पीपल्स हु लाइक टी, नंबर ऑफ पीपल हु लाइक टी, दैट इज इक्वल टू 400. नाउ इफ वी वांट टू फाइंड how many more peoples like tea than coffee, so we have to subtract number of people like coffee from the number of people like tea. So more people, that is equal to number of people like tea minus number of people like coffee, that is equal to 400 minus 320, that is equal to 80. So 80 people are more who like tea than coffee. Is it clear? I hope this question is clear to all of you. Now proceed to ask the second question. We do this question, second question, in the same way as we have done first question. So look at the second question. Here it is the bar graph of the temperature of the cities. Here x axis denotes name of the cities and y axis denotes how much temperature in different cities. So without wasting time, proceed towards the question number first of this example. What information conveyed by this graph? It is clear by looking at the graph, by looking at bar graph, that this bar graph conveys the information to us that in different cities how much temperature is there. So question number first clear to all of you. Now proceed to add the question number second, which is the hottest city. And now you all know that where the temperature is much, that city will be the hottest city. So you have to look at the graph and find which city has much temperature than other. Here I am seeing that Chennai has 40 degrees Celsius, Delhi has 30 degrees Celsius temperature, Shimla has 20, Kolkata has 30, and Goa less than 30. So here, which is the hottest, which city has much temperature other than other? Chennai. So answer of question number second, which is the hottest city? That is Chennai. And in Chennai, how much temperature is there? That is 40 degrees Celsius. Now, question number third, what is the temperature in Shimla? Now again, you have to look at the graph. What is the temperature in Shimla? That is 20 degrees Celsius. Now, proceed to ask the fourth question. What is the difference between the temperature of Kolkata and Chennai? Now, if you want to find the difference between the temperature of Kolkata and Chennai, you have to subtract the temperature of the both. And how can you find difference? What is the temperature of Kolkata? That is equal to temperature of Kolkata, that is equal to 30 degrees Celsius. What is the temperature of Chennai? Temperature of Chennai, that is equal to 40 degrees Celsius. And you have to find the difference. So, temperature of Chennai minus temperature of Kolkata, that is 40 degrees Celsius minus 30 degrees Celsius, that is equal to 10 degrees Celsius. So here the difference between the temperature of Kolkata and Chennai is 10 degrees Celsius. Now pause the video and write down these questions. Now proceed towards the question number third. Here you are looking that x-axis denotes the subject and y-axis denotes number of books in library. It means this graph tells us that, or convey that, this paragraph is about the number of books of different subjects which are present in library, such as 250 number of English books are there in library, 400 books of Hindi language are in library, and in the same way books of biology, maths and Punjabi are there in library. So proceed towards the question number first. What is information conveyed by this graph? I already told you that. So question number second, which subject has at least number of books in library, least number of books? So for answering this question, second part, you have to look at the bar graph. Has at least number of books. English has 215 number. Hindi books are in 400 number. Biology 200. Maths 500. And number of books of Punjabi is 250. So I am looking that the library biology books are in least quantity. Biology books and how many books? That is 200 number. So how many English books are there? Answer number third. How many English books? Look at the bar graph. English is there. 250. So English books are 250 in number. So I show you three questions based on the bar graph. So I am giving question number 4 to you. You have to solve these questions, and I also provide you some more questions so that you can practice the bar graph questions in the form of PDF. So